About 10 days I have taken a treatment here. Before I had acidity problems. Now I think it's almost cured for me. And I have reduced the weight around 4 kgs, roughly around 4 kgs in 10 days. And even my inches have gone down around 3 inches altogether. And the best experience was we can read a lot of books on the diet, a lot of videos we can see. But actual implementation would be around 30%. But when you come here, take the treatment and understand what exactly is a diet means, okay, then only you can able to understand, then you can able to proceed what needs to be next step of ours, okay. And the best part is, like, morning yoga session, one Mr. Ashwath and Ms. Kirti, they have really kind enough to teach us, you know, very normal yoga, sort of, like, I never did yoga before. So now I can able to do one. And even Mr. Hegde sir also, he gives a very good speech, motivation speech in the morning first session. And believe me, the atmosphere is excellent. So one should come and enjoy as well as your health also. Okay. By this I could say, one should come here and take the treatment, not only for you have a belly or you have any other diseases or any senses or all, but you should come and enjoy here for the what actually diet means. Like, now I'm feeling that continuing the same diet for next 3 months. Okay, so I didn't have chapati or a roti, and I usually take 3 to 4 cups of tea in a day, but I have not touched a single cup of tea from last 10 to 11 days here. It's a really good experience, and I wish I could come again here. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.